Welcome to a beautiful sunny day at Zion National Park here in southern Utah. I'm Dr. Brian Thomas with the Institute for Creation Research, and I'd like to be your guide and look at a few amazing stops. If I was going to bring my family here, I'd take them to these stops. And at each stop, we're going to look at a flood-friendly feature of the rocks that are exposed in unique ways here at Zion. So, I welcome you to join me.